Hello. Guess it's time for a nappy. And Dabi doesn't even care that his ear's sticking through a hole in the blanket that Basenji must have chewed at some point.